Welcome to Dropbox. I think it's about time we get started revolutionizing the way that you work. Let's start by adding your first file. This one's easy. To do this, just click on the upload button. Select the file that you want. And there it is. If you like, you can also save time by dragging and dropping files into your Dropbox account too. You're probably going to want to organize these files, right? Create a folder by clicking Create Folder. Give your folder a name, and you're good to go. Now you can drag files into folders or create folders inside that folder too. Linking your Dropbox account to your desktop and mobile makes it easier to create and access files on the go. To link your desktop, download the Dropbox installer, follow the installation prompts, and then sign into your account. To link your mobile device or tablet, just download the Dropbox app and sign in. Now you can access all of your Dropbox files on the go, much like any other file. Did you know Dropbox can act as a backup for your most important computer files? To set up your computer backup, click on the Dropbox icon, then your profile, and preferences. Once you reach the backup menu, click Setup, check the folders you want to backup, and follow the prompts. Now, any files you change or delete on your desktop will automatically be reflected on your Dropbox account, and vice versa. It's time we started sharing some files. To share a file, first find what you want to share. As you select the file, you'll see a menu option on the right. Select the Share button, then Share with Dropbox to continue. From here, you can either add an email of the people that you want to share the file with, or select Copy Link, which can be copied and sent to anyone you'd like. The same works for folders. Remember, sharing a folder grants permission to view every file inside it, so make sure everyone you're sharing with has permission to view the files. You can always change this later. Dropbox makes it easy to share photos, videos, or scans of your physical documents from your mobile too. To upload a photo or video from your mobile device or tablet, open the Dropbox app and tap the plus button. Tap Upload Photos and choose the photos or videos you'd like to upload into your Dropbox account. Choose the folder you want to upload them into, and away you go. Dropbox can also back up your photos automatically. Just head to your account preferences, select Camera Uploads, then turn on Camera Uploads. Now your photos will be backed up automatically, saving you time, stress, and storage space. For all your physical documents, Dropbox also comes with a built-in scanner to create and save digital versions of these documents. To use this, tap the plus button, then Scan Document option, and position your mobile camera so the document is in full view. Take a picture of the content you'd like to scan, and let the app work its magic. Now your photos, videos, documents can all coexist in one easy-to-access place. This is just the beginning of what Dropbox can do. If you want to find out more, there are loads of resources online at learn.dropbox.com. Make sure you check out our help and user community too. We're excited to have you here. Let's get going.